All right, let's look at the exponent of the 3, which is a 1. We're kind of just distributing this 5 in here. So this would be 3 to the power of 1 times 5, a to the power of 7 times 5, and b to the power of 13 times 5. So that'd be 3 to the power of 5, a to the power of 35, and b to the power of 65. Done. Again, these are all this is just using all the laws of exponents, which is at the beginning of this worksheet. So, Josie? So you could write this as 243, a to the power of 35, b to the power of 65.